So what's up, guys? You guys had an epic battle out there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Had both spun out. Both spun out.
Sean spun out first, and that's how we ended up racing.
Sean spun out. You guys were going like neck and neck there, duking it out. It was awesome.
Yeah. I kept looking behind me.
There's nothing like having your buddy pushing you, right?
I know if it was you guys, if it was you two racing, my dad would be like this and he'd stick out the middle fingers. I'm gone. No.
Ready for racing?
Yeah, I'm gonna beat Sean again.
Yeah? How are you?
Staying on the track. Staying on the track.
Staying on the track? That's
no, your goal is to look down at the time when you finish.
That's right.
Yes.
That's my goal too.
Get my lap time.
Why? You've already done that.
No, yeah.
Alrighty. Nice day. We're here early.
Yeah,
we're all set up. Chillaxin.
How do you do this?
So what's your goals?
Oh, my goals. have fun. That's my only goal.
Yeah, that's a good
Just
goal.
Get up there
man.
And have fun.
Good
that's
goal.
It.
Hey, what are you doing? That's my hat. That's a BMW hat there, dude.
No, mine.
Good lunch?
Yeah.
It's awesome when you get to have something to eat and see some more cars after your race. What do you think, boys?
Turn the switches here. He's got the hydraulics on.
Should we take this on the track or what?
Hydraulics are the blue ones and the settings.
Cool.
Punch those buttons.
What kind of lap times do you think we can pull with this guy?
I think the go-karts have it.